explore the whole idea of reconciliation, you really do have to put everything on the table. I think we've got a lot of work to do to not only reconcile ourselves culturally, but also reconcile ourselves with ourselves, how we live our lives and the choices we make. Nothing is going to change collectively if we don't find a way to change ourselves individually.